Hi, I'm John Schaefer with the Graduate School at the University of Texas at San Antonio, and I'm here to tell you everything you need to know about the 3MT competition, and I will do it in 3 minutes or less. The 3MT is an international research and scholarly communication competition. The goal of the competition is to develop students' academic, presentation, and professional communication skills. Graduate students have 3 minutes and a single static PowerPoint slide to present compelling and engaging talks on their dissertation or thesis topic, its significance, and the relevance of the research to society and the community. 3MT empowers students to consolidate their ideas and concisely explain their work to the public and to scholars from other fields. Masters and doctoral students from all disciplines are welcome to participate. Interested students will take part in an online preliminary competition by uploading their 3-minute video to YouTube and will be judged on the following categories: content, comprehension, communication, and engagement. The top 20 students will move on to the finals competition that will be held in the Rotama Auditorium and will be judged on the same categories as a preliminary round. Judges will select the first, second, and third place winners, and the audience will select people's choice. Whether you are a novice or experienced presenter, you have an equal chance of winning this competition by following these simple tips. Number one, you are the expert. Speak with confidence and believe in your project or research. Number two, engage your audience. Consider some type of drop the mic introduction that will catch the audience's attention and definitely refrain from using notes. Number three, keep it simple. Make sure that your research or project information is accessible and understandable to wide audiences. And when it comes to developing your slide, remember these three words: less is more. Number four, communicate clearly and concisely. Remember, you only have 3 minutes for your presentation, so make sure that main points are relayed without getting mired down in minutia. Number five, participate in your success. Consider taking part in a 3MT bootcamp session where all of your questions about this competition will be addressed and presentation and communication skills will be discussed. And finally, practice, practice, practice. Don't let your nerves keep you from signing up. The 3MT competition is an excellent opportunity for personal and professional development. If you have questions about the 3MT, contact the Graduate School by email at gps@utsa.edu.